Configuring rules in XProtect VMS can improve operational efficiency and reduce manual activities. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to create a simple rule. By default, the VMS allows for recording on motion, but not for continuous recording, so we have to specify a rule for that. In the Site Navigation pane, in the Rules and Events node, we'll click Rules. In the Rules pane, we see all existing rules. In this case, the system contains only the default rules. To add a new rule, we right-click anywhere in the Rules pane and click Add Rule. This opens the Manage Rule wizard. Let's start by naming the rule according to this convention. Action, action, location, trigger conditions, optional qualifier. Here's an example. Record. Start recording on entrance door when event is triggered, doorbell. In the case of the outdoor cameras, we will name the rule Record. Record always on outdoor cameras. Next, we have to select a rule type. In this case, we want a rule based on time. Let's click the Perform an Action in a Time Interval option button. Click Next to continue. In this step, we can choose among different options for time conditions. We want to record continuously, so we select the Always checkbox and click Next. In this step, we define which actions to carry out. Our action is to record. We'll select the Start Recording on Devices checkbox. In the Edit the Rule description field at the bottom of the wizard, you can see the rule syntax. The underlined items are adjustable settings. Items in bold require your input. Click Recording Device to select devices or device groups to record from. In the Select Devices and Groups dialog box, we click the Outdoor Cameras folder. And click Add to include the group in the selected list on the right. Click OK. Then click Next. Depending on the rule type, the wizard determines whether a stop action is required or not. Though we are recording always, we need to select the stop action in case we change the time conditions later on. Let's click Next to continue to that step. Stop recording is the default stop action, but you can optionally add more stop actions. We're okay with using the default, so our rule is ready to go. Click Finish to save and enable the rule. You just saw how to create a simple rule. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.